there's been for many years a desire from our side, the orchestra, the Rotterdam Philharmonic, to collaborate with the tournament because, first, I think many of our players love tennis, and second, we find that the two institutions are great reasons, great prize of Rotterdam, and great reasons why it's good to be in this city. And the third reason was a personal one, is because I personally wanted to get closer, because it's my second passion, the tennis, after the music.
I was very impressed with the end result. I mean, there were two pieces. First, it was the more quiet piece, and it's like almost like a scary scene from a movie. That the anxiety, you know, the build up, and it's really like a tennis match is. You know, there's always this build up, and the second piece with a lot of power in it, and yeah, really impressive. And I think when the players come on with this power piece, basically, I think it's going to inspire the players. And I think also the public is going to get extra excited. You know, we're going to have the lights go off with the spotlights on with this music. I think it's going to build up the excitement and the expectations.
I think we have all the aspects we tried with that music to sum up all the emotions of a tennis game, and to be able to contribute this way. I hope it will inspire the audience and the players.